Hi friends, today I would like to share an interesting story with all of you. A vegetable vendor used a whiteboard with the words fresh vegetables sold here to attract people to buy his vegetables. A man came up to him and said, "Simply by seeing we can tell that your vegetables are so fresh. Why do you need to advertise them as fresh? Rub off the word fresh." The vendor did so, leaving behind the words vegetables sold here on the board. Another man came up and said, "We know that you are selling your vegetables. Why don't you wipe off the words vegetables?" The vendor followed. Left on the board were two words sold here. After a while, an elderly lady approached him and said, "If you are sitting in the market, you are not giving your veggies for free, are you? Take off the word sold." The vendor removed the word sold and the whiteboard had only one word left, here. A schoolboy was passing by teasing the vegetable seller, saying, "Everyone in the world knows that you are sitting here, not there. Then why the word here?" The vegetable seller erased the last word, making the whiteboard clean and empty. Another person came up and said, "Only a stupid man would leave such a nice whiteboard empty. Why don't you write something on it to advertise your vegetables?" Everybody around us has an opinion to make. Everybody around us has a suggestion to offer, and most often with the best intentions. But if we end up listening to what everybody else has to say, we may forget to do what we are inspired to do, what we are meant to do. In the noise of others' suggestions and opinions, don't lose your own voice. Take good advice, but also learn the art of navigating through that advice to follow your own journey. Thank you so much.